are back here at Ferguson Showroom and Chef Blades. We are finishing up the finishing. We're adding the finishing touches to our Mongolian beef. What are we doing?
I'm going to add some onion sticks here and do a necklace of half teaspoon of blended sesame oil. Then we'll toss it a couple times and we're done.
Yay! See, now that we're done, that means we can eat.
Yes.
I'm all for that. Oh my goodness. Okay, so today we have made two of your signature dishes, the lettuce wraps, the Mongolian beef. But just a reminder, if we can take a look at all, I mean, you offer so many more dishes on your happy hour menu.
That's correct, yeah. So
happy hour from four to six
every day. And then the items are $4 to $7.
$4 to $7. What a great deal. Yay.
We also have sushi. It starts at 4 o'clock. They're not part of the happy hour, but that's when we start selling five different rolls.
And your sushis are excellent. You've brought a couple of rolls with you. And tell me about this monster piece of chocolate cake.
We know you love dessert, so we have to bring the great wall of chocolate.
Is it that obvious?
Six-layer chocolate cake with raspberry sauce and a little bit of rice on the side.
Now, is that the real size of the pieces, or did you just do that for me?
We have the size and also we brought it for you.
Okay. Yes. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
A little each.
All right. Well, don't let me eat alone. All right. Come in here, guys. Okay, the Mongolian beef. This looks excellent.
My chana is going to be really hot.
Be a little hot.
Hot. Oh, that's so good.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. Wow.
Won't be able to talk.
Very good.
It's always a good thing.
It's so flavorful. I love it.
You want to try the lettuce wraps?
Yes. Make me one?
Oh, definitely. So I'll take a piece of lettuce. All right.
This looks so yummy. I love the lettuce wraps. I mean, when you think of P.F. Chang's, that's what you think about.
Signature dish.
Mm. Yep. And add some special sauce.
Yummy. Do you guys want to eat with me? I feel I'm eating alone.
It's all for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So let's remind everybody again, happy hour from 4 to 6. You guys are at the Royal Hawaiian Center.
That's correct. Yes. By Lures in Kalakaua.
And if you are looking for a place to have a Christmas party or some sort of holiday party, you have space.
Definitely. On our second level weekend, we accommodate big parties, 1 to 4 in the afternoon. First birthdays, any big parties that you want to do.
I'm looking at this, but I'm also looking at the chocolate cake.
Oh, you got to try that one too. Definitely.
What else?
So good. Let's end the segment with a big shaka.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to bring this over here.
Okay.
Not sharing this one. Sorry, guys.
Yeah. It's all for you. Oh my goodness, that's huge.
Do you know how much weight I've gained being on this show?
None at all. You look great. You look fantastic. But I gotta say, how was that?
Woo. Everything was so delicious. Mm-hmm. I mean, I've always been a big fan of P.F. Chang's. Mm-hmm, you know, I love going there for happy hour. The lettuce wraps, I love. But you can see, and I love that they added the sushi.
Yeah, really popular.
You know,
popular,
starting
you've
at 4 p.m. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So I'm sorry you missed it.
Oh, that's okay. I miss it every Hawaii's kitchen. But, you know, it's kind of cool because I love the style that they cook with the wok. You can see how quickly they're done. Boom, it's on the plate and it's out to you and it's so good and
yes.
Oh, man.
You know, it's so funny because, of course, I want to taste all the dishes, but then you forget that when you've got food in your mouth,
like,
how do we continue the show?
You know, and there's a reason. If I had gone down to do some of these segments, it would just be like a Tasmanian devil. There would just be food and stuff everywhere. It's so good. I couldn't
Well, you could
myself.
End the segments while I taste everything.
I think we should do that next. That's a good idea.